Hello! Today I'm going to compare and show you the differences between Sentera's good old AMT series of variable fan speed controllers and their descendant, the brand new and improved SD series. Both series are intended to control the speed of AC voltage controllable motors by reducing the voltage through phase angle control, the so-called TRIAC technology. Both include product versions to control from high to low speed and the vice versa, from low to high speed. Although these two products are very similar, you can see that the SD series has a more contemporary design. Otherwise, both series feature the two-in-one enclosure, which is suitable for both inset and surface mounting. Even the material used for the enclosure is the same, however, the SD series looks like matte, while the MT series is glossier due to the molding method that is used and the difference in color. The SD is white, while the MT is ivory. I'm going to show you what they look like inside. Speed trimmer in both product series. However, the MT series features a working and a spare fuse. These two have been removed in the SD series, thus eliminating the need to change the fuses every once in a while. Also, the frequency is automatically detected in the SD series only. As I told you, it's an improved version of the MT series. And still, the most substantial difference is that the MT is a simple analog device, while the SD series are sophisticated digital controllers featuring a processor for more precise motor control. The very precise motor control to the motor is achieved via the use of a microcontroller. The motor voltage can be controlled extremely accurately, resulting in an unusually quietly running motor, even at minimum speed. And you get all the new features for almost the same price.